The following contest is an Iron Woman match. Making her way to the ring from Chroma City, Ashley Masters.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
I don't know who's more excited to get this one going, these women or this crowd.
Or Saxton. Jeez, would you relax already? I know this is a big match, but you need to be bouncing up and down like that. Come on, it's creepy.
And from out of this world, the Queen, the Bombshell.
The superstars look ready as we prepare here for the WWE Iron Man match.
And Michael, look for these superstars to push themselves in ways they've never imagined here tonight.
Seems to me, guys, like she is incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
Look out. It's now time for the WWE Iron Man match. Controlling the tempo in full control. Controlling the tempo.
Ooh, what impact.
In full control.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand? In full control. Oh, right to the jaw! Slam
with authority.
There's the heel kick.
Ooh.
And she's getting fired up here.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Right across the back of the neck.
She's taking some big hits here.
Nobody competes in a match of this nature without paying some sort of a price, Cole. And as far as punishment goes, this isn't something that she can't overcome.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Setting up.
Boom! Oh, what an elbow!
Two!
Vicious knee.
Five. Six.
She's got her.
Boss man slam.
Seven.
Back now inside the ring.
Guys, I've talked with superstars who've competed in Iron Man matches, and each and every one of them have said that there's almost no preparing for the grueling nature of this contest.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Fighting for No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
A harsh impact. On a tilt-a-whirl sidewalk slam. Here we go. Leg drop DDT.
Face first. She's on her last legs here.
At this point, each second on the clock has to feel like a minute to her. I mean, she's getting absolutely...
Look at this!
Gets out of dodge there.
She sends her opponent outside. What's her next plan of attack?
We're gonna find out right now.
Here she goes.
Oh my God.
You see that height?
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
A high risk maneuver in the works.
Look at this.
What a dive.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Here we go.
Stomping. Ouch.
Now taking control.
She's got her where she wants her. Going to the top, high risk. An impressive series of moves.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call,
oh,
the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Ooh, that kick.
What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action.
Kick!
Two!
Bringing it back into the ring.
The WWE Universe is coming unglued, an absolute fever pitch here.
Drop DDT.
Face first. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Going all the way up.
She wants it one more time.
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Big reversal.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Perfect form.
This could mean trouble.
That would have you walking funny.
She is just dominant right now.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Six.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
She's clearly hurt.
You don't think.
Oh, look at this. Locked in. Submission move here. She better do something. She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Here we go.
DDT!
Not what she was looking for.
But can they turn that into a win?
Oh my goodness, this is not good.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
The features clean off your face.
Oh, look at this. Bounced off the ropes. Takedown. This is incredible.
This superstar is on fire.
One of the best comebacks I've ever witnessed.
Setting up.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside that ring is so important. Proving tough to catch.
She's in full control now. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Here we go.
Treading all over their opponent.
She steers clear there.
Well scouted reversal there.
She's looking.
You don't think.
And she gets the fall.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
I'll destroy your face. Oh, a knee.
Lights out.
What a spectacular move. She's in pretty bad shape now.
Guys, she's got nothing left. I have no idea how she's going to make it through the rest of this match.
Oh, she turns it around. Uh-oh. Can they get the grip locked in?
Battling to get the upper hand.
She scored a fall late in the match.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
That is a great reversal.
On. She's got her where she wants her.
She gets the fall.
Changes her fortune there.
Campbell clutches in.
Look at the torque.
This could be it. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it. That was impressive.
She's not looking good here.
The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
can't take much more of this.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Wow, this is unique.
Great reflexes.
Nicely done with the head scissors. She scores big with the counter. And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
Keep your eyes on this one.
Measuring it up. One more.
She ducks out of the way there.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Aggressive attacks.
Five.
Back inside the ring.
Six. Seven.
Ooh, well measured.
Two.
Something big is coming. What a driver.
She's taking charge here.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Boom, neck breaker.
Eight.
And set up a...
Oh, in need of a pass.
That's going to hurt.
Wasn't expecting that.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Ooh-wee.
Wait a minute.
Position it. Top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Innovative offensive display there.
Is it fully locked in?
Fighting for survival.
She somehow gets the fall.
Yikes, that'll even wake you up or knock you out.
Wait for it.
She's in control.
Here we go.
Leg drop DDT.
Face first.
She's in serious pain.
Guys, she's got nothing left. I have no idea how she's going to make it through the rest of this match.
Ooh, what impact.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Oh, what a counter.
Strike punch.
Jarring.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
And the DDT.
Just a step quicker.
Ooh, nice rushing, nice sweep.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Locked in,
fighting for survival.
She's still in this and scores the late fall.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
It's starting to come together in a big way, showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
She's making a habit of this.
She's queuing it up again. This one is all.
Can the second time do it?
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Here we go. Leg drop DDT.
Ace first.
Now trampling the opposition.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
She's got her.
Just caught flush.
This might be it. With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
She returns the favor there.
Here we go. Leg drop DDT.
Ace first.
And now looking to get it locked in.
She's got her where she wants her. She scores a fall.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
kidneys.
Golly.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Here we go.
Oof, dropped right on their face.
This match may be nearing its limit.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Just wearing down the opponent.
Battling to get the upper hand. With that, she scores the fall.
For a little while now. Maintain the aggression.
Here we go. Kinshasa.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we're in the process of a WWE Iron Man match. The competitor with the most pinfalls and submissions when the clock expires will be our winner.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Trying to go for it again.
Whoa! Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism. Boom, right across the small of the back.
She's got her.
Boom! Down across the knee.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Face first off the knee.
Two. Three.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Look out here.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
All right, she gets out of it.
She has new life now, Michael.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Saw that one coming.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Knee. She's been dragged through the ringer tonight.
Guys, she's got nothing left. I have no idea how she's going to make it through the rest of this match.
Oh, it's locked in.
Battling to get the upper hand.
And now she comes up with a score late in the match.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Oh, my God. Moonsault!
You see that height?
Nice job getting to the ropes.
She really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap.
Changes her fortune there. She's gaining momentum here, guys. She's taken command of the situation.
Two.
She got her. Unbelievable. What an historic Iron Woman match.
Here is your winner, Ashley Masters.
Enormous victory right there.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.